I'm Ted Cruz, and I approve this message.
Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton are two sides of the same coin. Both support the Obamacare individual mandate. Both support taxpayer funding for Planned Parenthood. And both support letting transgender men go in little girls' bathrooms.
They use the bathroom that they feel is appropriate.
Trump and Hillary, do we really want two big government liberals on the ballot in November?